Bogosian on that high cycle, forcing the defenseman way up almost to the defensive blue line.
He's got some jump tonight here for the Minnesota Wild on the back end. Here's Cooley. Cooley trying to go wide. He scores! Logan Cooley! And it's a 2-1 game.
Well, there you go. That's why you shoot the puck and you hit the net. Logan Cooley, little pump fake there early, buys himself some time. And just reps it. Doesn't get all of it because of the stick by Faber, and that just squeaks right through the mattresses, right through the pillows of Andre Fleury. He certainly wants that one back.